it got away from you guys the last couple weeks. What, you know, you've been around a long time. You've been playing football you're probably your whole life, pretty much. What happened to this team?
Well, I don't even know, to be honest with you, man. If I can say anything, you know, I'd probably say, you know, we just got complacent, you know. I guess, you know, we let, you know, playing consistent, you know, as far as like defense, get to us a little bit, and, you know, we, you know, kind of got out of, you know, what so pretty much brought us, you know, up to that point, you know, which is just, you know, everybody doing their job.
You know, obviously the last 2 weeks happened after the Florida State game. You guys put so much into that game. I mean, you know, really the program was all in. Was this team mentally and physically exhausted the last 2 weeks? Is that a factor?
I mean, after Florida State, you know, we pretty much put that game behind us and, you know, just play for the next month.
Denzel, with the amount of talent you guys have here, you're going to be in the league. So many other seniors, guys that can play here. You know, Kaya was obviously very talented. Are you surprised this season ended 6-6?
Nah, I mean, things happen, you know. So, you know, like you say, you know, we got, you know, playmakers, you know, that's like young guys and freshmen. And, you know, I know they're going to have some good guys coming in as well. So, you know, I can say, you know, I mean, the games that we lost, you know, some of them, you know, just think our way, and some of them we just beat ourselves. But, you know, I expect those guys, you know, to step up, you know, just like Calvin, too.
And so I think it was three times where you had to walk off the field with an injury.
All right. And I don't want to get in trouble, but first time, you know, I got hit in the groin, you know, in that area. Second time, when I was pulling James Conner back, I guess I have extended my knee, I don't know how. And the third time, when I made a tackle, like my body just went out of the normal. But, I mean, whatever, I got up, that's all that matters.
I guess, was it hard finding motivation after the FSU game these last 2 weeks? Those are the teams, obviously, you were playing for the bowl rivals, but you guys at that point knew there was no Coastal Division left, you know, to play for. Was it hard to get up for these games?
Nah, I mean, after that, you know, like you said, you know, we, you know, came to the ACC championship, but, you know, motivation was, you know, just to finish the home game, you know, try to, you know, win out the last games and just get to the bowl.
So a lot of the fans put a 6-6 record and 2 losses to end the regular season on the coaches. What would you say to that?
Like I said, after Virginia, you know, coaches coach, players play. I mean, it ain't no coaches, no guys.
And Zell, you mentioned earlier that you guys seem to be, it seems to have gotten complacent after you were 6-3. Why do you think you guys have complacent?
I guess, I don't even know. I can't speak, you know, for other players, but I mean, I really don't know.
Calvin, you're somebody who's going to be back next year. What do you take from the way this season ended, and what can you guys that are coming back do to try to be better next year?
Well, you see, we learn from guys like Denzel and Shake. It's understanding for what to expect next in the program, and that's what we're going to bring next year. We're just going to come in the offseason, work hard, try to do our best to become an ACC champs.
That's how you guys came into the season, high expectations to win the Coastal, finish tied for last. What does that mean to you?
Like I say, things happen. You know, we had set goals, but failed to accomplish.
All right, guys, so thank you.